Welcome from Leicestershire. We're live here at the King Power Stadium. I'm Guy Mowbray. Alongside me is the former England striker Sue Smith. And it's a game from the Premier League on the way. It's Leicester City, and they take on Manchester United.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere we have here. I absolutely can't wait.
Here's how Manchester United line up. Andre Onana is in goal. Matthijs de Ligt starts alongside Lisandro Martinez as the centre-backs, and they go with just one in attack. And the ball's still alive here. The ball is lost. And the chance has gone too. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. Rashford. Keeping that one out. Skip. Wout Vaas. Oliver Skip. Vaas. Justin. Possession given away. Wout Vaas. Skip. United recovering possession well. Joshua Zirkzee. And now with Rashford. Has the space to whip it in here. Puts it back. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Hardy. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out.
Well, they've certainly been positive in their play, haven't they? But for that really good save, they'd be in the lead now.
Mazraoui. Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? Having to stay patient here. Skip. Well, surely they need to play a little bit higher up the field. Now a sense that something could happen from this. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Pass. Pass. Justin. Mavididi. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. There could be something building for United now. And that's where it ends. Only half the job done there. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Harry Winks. Steffi Mavididi. Could get it over now. Defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Bruno Fernandes. Decent looking attack this. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. And ready for it coming his way. Into the box it goes. There still could be something happening here. And there's the whistle, and that's going to be it for the... Well, it's even Steven after an entertaining first half. Will we get a winner in the second 45? Firm in the tackle, it'll be a throw. Musaie Mazraoui. But that results in the flag going up for offside.
It's careless, this. He had other options. He should have held on to it a bit longer. Just give your teammate a bit more time.
Skip. Mavididi. Drifting into a useful position here. Promising position, this. This looks promising from United. That has gone out. It'll be a throw. Rashford. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Harry Winks. James Justin. Winks. Nice possession. Martinez. On to De Ligt. Marcus Rashford. Fernandez. Now with Rashford. Fernandez. Plays it into the area now. Nearly. A wonderful attempt.
Well, it's a... fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he's caught it well. Very unfortunate.
Justin. Winks. James Justin. Just waiting for the moment to break through. Oliver Skip. There may be an opportunity to get their noses in front with this corner.
Well, there's not been much to cheer about for a while, but they're certainly getting behind them here. They sense that a goal's coming.
And the corner dealt with. Bruno Fernandes. And able to come away with the ball. Justin. A little bit deep with the approach now. It'll come their way soon. Rashford. Untidy in possession there. That's not a bad-looking ball. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Bruno Fernandes. Mazraoui. Now with Casemiro. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Justin. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? Moving the ball around well here. Put under real pressure there and it counted. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Justin. Throwing to come. Put into the middle. And it's there! What a moment to take the lead!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great delivery into the box. And it's intelligent movement and a strong connection to take it past the goalkeeper. It's a good finish, that.
And the game restarts with very little time left for any more drama. Diogo Dalot. Now it's Ndidi. Herrera. Chance to deliver into the box. Now, what can they do from here? And the ball is still alive. Well, they've done the hard work, it seems, but no end product. And it's all over, with the Leicester fans able to celebrate the win and the 3 points.
Well, they were really pushing in the end, and all that hard work paid off. Always feels great to win so late on. You've got to praise their character and their fitness levels too. It's a great result, that.
Well, he's performed admirably, a really good performance. Managed to put his stamp on the game.
Well, I thought he had a good all-round performance. Obviously capped off with the late winner. An extreme